You know, I would argue that for Philadelphia high school students in public and private and charter and African-centered or whatever kind of schools, that I think the Philadelphia Negro could be the foundation of the whole social studies curriculum.